In just about 3 months' time, the state will have to explain just why businessman Ronald Khan's $54 million worth in diamonds went missing from police after it was recovered following a 1994 robbery investigation. Justice Fidelia Corbin Lincoln this morning ordered the matter to trial after the Attorney General's chamber said that it is not settling the matter with Khan, who is now elderly. Solicitor General Kim Kite reported to the court that the state was unsuccessful in its bid to locate the alleged missing stones, as many persons involved in the 2-decade-plus matter have since died. Khan filed legal action against the state in 2011, seeking to recoup his uncut diamonds that police found sometime after his Ewan Creek Mining Company Region 8 was robbed of the diamonds in 1994. The precious merchandise was taken to the Mardia Police Station and transported to police in E and F Division, and Khan says he was told that the items were exhibits in the case. The stones subsequently vanished without a trace, and at least two retired police officers published statements denying involvement in the missing stones. The state believes that Khan waiting until 2011 to file his claim was not within the 3-year time frame as outlined in Chapter 702 of the Limitation Act. In this light, the state will call two witnesses to the stand, while attorney Nigel Hughes will call the businessman Khan to testify in the trial, which begins on August 23, 2018. The AG had sent out notices for 9 police ranks to make contact with his chambers. Shemuel Fanfare, The Evening News.